Hello friends, welcome to ICU Nurse YouTube channel. Persecutory delusion is more common in A. Schizophrenia, B. Paranoid schizophrenia, C. Maniac depressive psychosis, D. Obsessive compulsive disorder. And the correct answer is B. Paranoid schizophrenia. According to the DSM-IVTR, persecutory delusions are the most common form of delusions in paranoid schizophrenia, where the person believes he or she is being tormented, followed, tricked, spied on, or ridiculed, or that their food is being poisoned. Trihexyphenidyl is A. Antimaniac drug, B. Benzodiazepine, C. Antiemetic drug, D. Anti-Parkinson's drug. And the correct answer is D. Anti-Parkinson's drug. Trihexyphenidyl is used to treat symptoms of Parkinson's disease or involuntary movements due to the side effects of certain psychiatric drugs, antipsychotics such as chlorpromazine, haloperidol. Putting a bitter taste on nails for nail biting is an example of A. Flooding, B. Aversion therapy, C. Systematic desensitization, D. Hypnosis. And the correct answer is B. Aversion therapy. As soon as your nails touch your mouth, bitter taste on your nails should make you want to quit putting your nails in your mouth. Which chapter of Mental Health Act deals with the discharge of mentally ill patient? A. Chapter 7, B. Chapter 8, C. Chapter 5, D. Chapter 9. And the correct answer is C. Chapter 5. Who is the father of modern psychiatry? A. Sigmund Freud, B. Hippocrates, C. Philippe Pinels, D. Benjamin Rush. And the correct answer is C. Philippe Pinels. Who is known as the mother of psychiatric nursing? A. Marie Curie, B. Florence Nightingale, C. Hildegard Peplow, D. Dorothy Hodgkin. And the correct answer is C. Hildegard Peplow. Who is the father of American psychiatry? A. Hildegard Peplow, B. Benjamin Rush, C. Sigmund Freud, D. Philippe Pinels. And the correct answer is B. Benjamin Rush. Who is the first American psychiatric nurse? A. Linda Richards, B. Marie Curie, C. Florence Nightingale, D. Dorothy Joseph. And the correct answer is A. Linda Richards. In oculogyric crisis, A. Prolonged involuntary upward deviation of the eyes, B. Prolonged involuntary downward deviation of the eyes, C. Patient is unable to talk, watch, or hear, D. Patient has a strong urge to move. And the correct answer is A. Prolonged involuntary upward deviation of the eye is seen. Oculogyric crisis is the name of the dystonic reaction to certain drugs or medical conditions characterized by a prolonged involuntary upward deviation of the eyes. The term oculogyric refers to the bilateral elevation of the visual gaze, but several other responses are associated with the crisis. Epilepsy can manifest as oculogyric seizures, are also called Versailles seizures. In the following, which is not an anti-Parkinson's drug? A. Trihexyphenidyl. B. Procyclidine hydrochloride. C. Risperidone. D. Carbidopa. And the correct answer is C. Risperidone. Primary prevention for mental retardation includes A. Prenatal screening. B. Phototherapy. C. Genetic counseling. D. Both A and C. And the correct answer is D. Both A and C. Prenatal screening for genetic defects and genetic counseling for families at risk for known inherited disorders can decrease the risk of inherited mental retardation. In the following, which is a part of secondary prevention of mental retardation? A. Early identification and treatment of mental retardation if possible. B. Rehabilitation. C. Good perinatal medical care. D. To improve socioeconomic status. And the correct answer is A. Early identification and treatment of mental retardation if possible. Tertiary prevention of mental retardation includes A. To increase education level. B. Rehabilitation. C. Early identification of presence of mental retardation. D. Genetic counseling. And the correct answer is B. Rehabilitation. The condition in which patient has an involuntary grinding of teeth during sleep. A. Enuresis. B. Bruxism. C. Somniloquy. D. Insomnia. And the correct answer is B. Bruxism. Bruxism is a condition in which you grind, gnash or clench your teeth. If you have bruxism, you may unconsciously clench your teeth when you are awake. Awake bruxism, or clench or grind them during sleep. Sleep bruxism. In the following, which is not a chromosomal abnormality? A. Down's syndrome. B. Fragile X syndrome. C. Cretinism. D. Turner's syndrome. And the correct answer is C. Cretinism. Congenital iodine deficiency syndrome, previously known as cretinism, is a condition of severely stunted physical and mental growth owing to untreated congenital deficiency of thyroid hormone, usually owing to maternal hypothyroidism. In the following, which is not an eating disorder? A. Bulimia nervosa. B. Delirium. C. Anorexia nervosa. D. Obesity. And the correct answer is B. Delirium. Bulimia nervosa, anorexia nervosa and obesity are all eating disorders, whereas delirium is a serious disturbance in mental abilities that results in confused thinking and reduced awareness of the environment. The start of delirium is usually rapid, within hours or a few days. Zoophobia is defined as A. Irrational fear of closed places. B. Irrational pathological fear of water. C. Irrational pathological fear of animals. D. Irrational pathological fear of open spaces. And the correct answer is C. Irrational pathological fear of animals. During Wernicke's encephalopathy, there is deficiency of A. Thiamine, B. Riboflavin, C. Vitamin D, D. Vitamin C. And the correct answer is A. Thiamine. Wernicke's encephalopathy and Korsakoff syndrome are different conditions that often occur together. Both are due to brain damage caused by a lack of vitamin B1, that is thiamine. Lack of vitamin B1 is common in people who have alcohol use disorder. It is also common in people whose bodies do not absorb food properly, that is malabsorption. Claustrophobia is defined as A. Irrational fear of closed places. B. Irrational pathological fear of water. C. Irrational pathological fear of animals. D. Irrational pathological fear of open spaces. And the correct answer is A. Irrational fear of closed places. Excessive retention of memory is termed as A. Amnesia, B. Hyperthymesia, C. Paramnesia, D. Anemia. And the correct answer is B. Hyperthymesia. Hyperthymesia is a condition that leads people to be able to remember an abnormally large number of their life experiences in vivid detail. In the following, which is not a disorder related to sleep? A. Somniloquy, B. Somnambulism, C. Amnesia, D. Insomnia. And the correct answer is